Would you pray with me?
Almighty God, you breathed life into us at creation, making humanity a little lower than the angels, crowning us with glory and honor, putting everything under our feet. What a gift. Keep us ever mindful of the responsibility that comes with that endowment, that you desire that each and all would flourish, that everyone would be able to live into the privilege of becoming the people you designed us to be. As you did in the beginning, send your spirit and bring order over the chaotic waters of disputes and debate that surround us. Shed your light on the darkness of alienation and division, and divide the tempestuous argument from the unique, meaningful, and constructive dialogue. Remind us that you have created us in your image, and this is what we should see reflected in the lives of the other, whether we like them or not, whether we vote as they do or remain adamantly opposed, they too are your beloved children. And as we labor in this place, we pray that you look over our stewardship of your gifts and call it good. In the strength of your divine name, we pray. Amen.